The short answer is absolutely yes, because if you think about it, what's the alternative? If you don't invest in data science and machine learning, your competitors will, and your soon-to-be ex-customers will be receiving a much better service from them. And even if your competitors don't, I bet your disruptors will. So the question is not whether you should be investing in data science and machine learning. The question for me is, how should you be investing in data science and machine learning?